I'm Sally, and if you audition and make it through, you will learn the 5 most important lessons of life. Lesson number 1, respect. Lesson number 2, talent. Lesson number 3, beauty. Lesson number 4, rhythm. And lesson number 5, love. Watch this first audition and see if you might enjoy to audition for Sally's Harp Lesson to learn these 5 beautiful lessons. This is Miss Amy. She was my first student. She's done very well.
Tantrum Girl on Tigers.
Hey everyone, today I'm going to be talking about tigers. Tigers are my favorite animals because they have really soft fur and these cute little tails.
And look at you, honey. Here's your water.
Thanks, Mom. You're the best. So anyway, tigers are ice cubes. Really? Mother knows that I specifically like my pubes crushed. Not in cubes. Brother like his ice cubes in cubes. Mother was mistaken me with brother. But anyway, I'm here to talk about tigers and well, here's the thing. Apparently, brother always comes first in family because when he has a soccer tournament, oh no, my piano styles are made nothing. I hate my brother. No, brother. Brother.
Honey, I accidentally got your brother's glass. Well, here it is. I'll get that one, brother.
Huh? Oh. Well, that's it today for tigers. Bye.
Welcome to the game of table soccer. Today we have 2 special guests. We have Taylor Swift.
Hey, I'm Taylor Swift. Gina just introduced me. You probably already knew that I was Taylor Swift because I'm famous for singing my boyfriend's songs. You are so mean.
Alright, that's enough. Thank you. And then next, we also have another special guest, Willow Smith.
I whip my hair.
Okay, that's it. Alright. So, how are you guys?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good.
Let's start the game.
I think Gina wants Willow to quit repeating everything that she says, and then Willow will go home.
Okay, let's get on with the game. We don't have time for this.
We don't have time. There's a clock over there that tells us how many times we're gonna last and forever.
Okay. All right. On with the game. So here we go. first of all,
I'm gonna win the game today.
You know what? We don't have time for this.
I'm gonna win.
Bye.
I'm gonna win.
I whip my hair.